Hey yo, what's up everybody? My name is Mr. Spooky Panda, and today guys, we're gonna be going on a treasure hunt. First, look at my sweet car. I call this the Pandamobile. Shut up, Martin Madrazo. Alright, let's go. We're going on a treasure hunt. How to weed them out. Next, I'm not gonna play any music just because if there's copyright, I don't want to get a copyright strike. So we're not gonna listen to any sort of music at all. That's gonna move up a little bit. Yep. Alright. I really want to have my car blow up, so I'm going to try to be a good driver. Buddy, that's your fault. Oh crap, that was my stop. Okay, I can turn it for you. Man. Brown train. Yep. I don't know why I bought this van. It's really bad, it goes really slow. I don't know why I bought this. I don't imagine you get a lot of money for this. So. Maybe like, maybe 10 grand. Which isn't a lot, but... Alright. Search the area in front of the trailer, so... Let's go look at it. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Alright. So, it's near a hill. This is not it. This ain't it, Chief. It's maybe it right over here, actually. This isn't it. You do have a pole next to it, so this isn't it either. May have found it. May have. Nah, it doesn't look like it. It's that grass. Pull up here. And I guess we're just gonna keep looking. Get the right type there. One over here. Probably it's freaking black and white, so I get like any good pictures. Nah, it's saying it's sheep. Nah, it's saying it. So it looks like a sign. It's not actually a tree. It's on the area. It's a mound of grass. And it kind of drew that one side. I think in this place, but it plus does not match the description of it. This place, because there's no sign on the picture. Regardless, Saint, this is not it. Hang on. It's Bay Mountain, it's on the left, so it's. Okay, I think I might know. I think, I don't know. I'm not sure. But. This is what my character looks like if you didn't know. Wish that was it, but it's not. Yo, I found it. Alright. Found it. No. Charger tore our friendly part. It ain't here no more. I moved it.
You serious? So you're telling me that there was no point of that. Oh well. I'm here, I might as well just go kill him. Oh my god, where is the new one? Don't be far. Alright, I'll go to that one. Oh, there's more clues. There are clues scattered all around Los Santos right now. Actually, which is the closest? Okay, where are all the clues? There's one clue over there. Clue right there. Okay, so there's three more clues. Alright. Alright. I'm happy about it. Although this vehicle is slow, it's, I have to admit, it's a pretty good operating vehicle. Oh, I just broke it. Okay. Oh. No. Oh, there we go. Ah. See, hydraulics are useful. People say hydraulics are a waste of money. They're not, though. So glad I bought hydraulics. That plane later. I don't know. Maybe. If I'm feeling ambitious. Alright, well, because I'm over here, I might as well just get the rest of the clues to the treasure hunt, so. Alright. Go, bro. Oh, I thought you were gonna start running, bro. Come on, buddy. Get in the panda mobile. All right. Welcome to the panda mobile. Sit back and, you know, enjoy yourself. It will be the last thing you ever do. Alright. I got some snacks in the cupboard there. If you want some snacks, I got fresh water. I got some fresh cut water, Melon. I also have some gum in there if you want some. What are you staring at me for? What? Dude. I will bust the cap right in you. First day on the job, I'm sorry. Stop looking at me! Freaking. Get a snack, bro, we're nearing. Stop looking at me, I swear to God, dude. Last chance to get a frickin' snack before I blow your brain. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna blow your brains out before I deliver you. No? Alright. This seems to be your stop. Get 10,000 for that? Jesus, bro, I should've done that a long time ago. The car's taking a beating. Alright, oh, it's wired right into my bank account. Okay, that's cool. Alright, let's go ahead and, let's do these. I'm not sure you get my new place because my new place is awesome. Actually, you know what? Screw it. Let's bring you guys to my place. So I just have to do this just so I can get out of here. I'm gonna bring you to my home. Boy, you're about to enter my domain. You guys don't know what, you guys don't wanna know how much money I spent on the Pandamobile, by the way. My name is Panda Man, and I must defend this city. Da-da-da-da-da. This city is mine to defend. And I will make sure it is defended. If it's the last thing I do, I will defend this city with my life. But first, oh, yeah, I need a drink. First, I need a drink. Alright, now let's go defend this city. Yeah, but first, now I will defend this city, but first, don't like that channel. I like this channel. Hang on, let me go watch it again. Alright, there's no one outside. Let's go to defend the city. But first, now let's go defend the city. But first, I need to find some crime. Totally forget the layout of my house. There it is. Let's find some crime. Okay, well, I retire. Time to go to bed. Hang on, my mask's off. I don't want anyone to see my real face. Gotta protect my identity. Which one do I pick? Owl mask? The black face bandana. I like this one. Alright, time to go to bed. Or I can just take the frickin' mask off again, you know. Alright, good night.